School of Management, and we got classes lined up, and he's like,
exciting times.
It is exciting. I went to the U of A, so I'm very excited.
Oh, you did?
Uh-huh. Yep.
But didn't you and Senor Winston meet at, like, Buffalo, New York, or something?
Well, we met.
Yeah.
I was back.
Were you out of college for that?
No.
I take it. Oh, no.
I was back there visiting a friend who's getting married, and I was in her wedding party, and we were at her bachelor party, and he was back there visiting his parents. We met in a bar.
And your whole wedding story is Ellen's own.
That's right. No, he walked up to me and started talking to me, and I'm like,
hey, babe, can I buy you a drink?
No. I'm like, I'm not from around here. Hit the road, whatever, dude.
Yeah.
And he's like, where are you from? And I said,
Where did he go to school?
Western Kentucky and Bowling Green.
That's stabilized. It's pretty, or that's Loiter. It's pretty good there.
In the middle of nowhere.
What,
Bowling Green? It's like, I think it's like 2 hours from Louisville, Kentucky.
That's something that's cool too.
Yeah.
4 hours to Chicago. 2.5 hours to Indianapolis.
Can you explain about that?
Oh, yeah.